To play Because by the Beatles, we start off on a C sharp minor, and we're going to pick with our right hand, going from the A up to the B string and back down to the A. When we come back down to the A string, we're going to use our pinky finger on the 7th fret of the 5th string, or the A string. And it sounds like this. We do that twice. I'm just going to back up from the A to the D. And now I shift to this chord, which is almost like a G sharp, except I'm leaving the low E string alone. And I follow the same exact pattern. And do that once. Now shift to the G sharp. With the right hand, I'm starting off on E, and then skipping the A string, going right to the D string, climbing up to B, back down till I reach A, and then finishing on D. It sounds like this. Slide up to the A, back to the C sharp minor. That time I'm not using the pinky. And now I play an A type chord where I'm barring on the 5th fret, and I'm using my 2nd finger, 3rd string, 6th fret. On that chord, I'm following the same strumming pattern as before, except that just the chord shape itself is a little different, and it sounds again like this. So actually, when I play that chord, I'm actually using my 3rd finger on the 7th fret. I played it wrong the first time there. I had it, I think, up here on the 8th fret, but this chord looks a little like this, all together. And when we pluck it, I only need these first two fingers to begin with, so I start with those, and I go from E to D. And then when I reach the A string, that's when I put my finger down the 7th fret. So together it sounds like this. And climb back up. And that's my pinky on the 8th fret of the 2nd string, and then I finish off on the 1st string. The verse finishes off coming down here with a D chord. We start off on the D string, and then almost like a D minor here with an open D string. 1st fret, 3rd string, 3rd fret, 2nd string, and then 2-1 on the 1st string. And together that sounds like this. Then, play that several times, we go to the chorus, where we have an F sharp, start on the A string. There I'm just climbing from A up to B and back down to A, finishing on D. And then I include the E string. When I play that E string, I go from E to D, I skip the A string. And all together, it's like this. Sliding up to a G sharp on the 4th fret where I'm barring with my 1st finger. And here, I'm going to use the 2nd finger on the 5th fret of the 3rd string. And this chord has the same strumming pattern where I go from E to D. I skip the A. And I go up to the B and back down to the A. And this time, when I go back down to the A, I use my pinky on the 7th. It sounds like this. Then I go back up, E, D. And that's my pinky again on the 7th fret. Finish on the E string on the 4th fret. Together it sounds like this. that's the basic layout of the song.